Got to take a two for the two.